You run, you flip it over like this. It has one stand and the other one. And it comes with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 Hot Wheels. My favorite is the fire truck. There's a bell. For no service ring, you can lift up the building and lift it down. But sometimes you have to go like that. You have to get back down and want to. This is how. There we go. Go like this. This just go like this. Makes the whole building. Now once you back down, just pull this part. Then it goes like that. And like a whole thing. Just. And it goes like this. And it goes this. And this. And this. Yeah. Huh. There. Clink, clink, clink. And then put a corner under here. Squeeze it a little down. Squeeze it a little down. There you go. There. Here's the part. And all those Hot Wheels and love. And a flick and a flick. Flick, flick, flick. Look at the sound, I guess. And these. Horrible first picture. And it goes like this. Up to up. Then we go that way. And that's amazing. Now that Hot Wheels sticker. And there's this Hot Wheels wheel station. There's a Hot Wheels wheel station. Goes down. A Hot Wheels wheel station here. And where did it come from? Wait a minute. Sometimes you gotta wipe that. Then know where everybody went like that. And you can fold back up like this. Falls down. And you flick it down like that. Like this. Part goes like this. And then it goes like that. And it goes like this. And you got everything perfect stuff on it. Here's the way. Let's do it again because we didn't make it. Oh man. Again didn't make it. Okay, that bumper needs to be loose. Okay, let's try again because it works.